and for everybody. Now we're talking.
Maurits supports the warehouse. This is new, this is brand new hat. Top camouflage. How many dollars? $2. $20.
The warehouse where you get a bargain every day. So welcome to a new adventure of the Road Rebel.
Road Rebel!
For the last couple of days, we have been venturing on the Artus Pass. The Artus Pass is it's a famous road that brings you from the west coast of the South Island of New Zealand all the way to the east coast, to Christchurch, biggest city on the South Island. It is one of the most beautiful roads of New Zealand, scenic all along, and of course we made multiple stops along the way. Uphill. The first stop we made was a crazy cool waterfall. It's called the Devil's Punch Bowl. It's a really cool waterfall because at the top it starts very narrow, but then it spreads out all the way along the rocks, and it looks like there are like 100 little waterfalls. And then we cruised along the rest of Artus Pass. Beautiful scenery. Canterbury region in New Zealand is beautiful. And then around 8 o'clock, when it is the famous golden hour and everything looks more alive, we decided to make an extra stop. Saw a cool hill, bunch of rocks, climbed up, and we saw the best of what the Canterbury region has to offer. Sick. We have to climb up that ladder because we go higher. And the last stop was at the Castle Hill. It's really close to Christchurch. And basically it's just a bunch of giant rocks on a field. And you can just run around, feel like a free runner, climb on top, and do whatever you like. And when you do it in the sunset, it's even more beautiful. And then we arrived in Christchurch, but before we head south to the famous lakes and mountains, we're gonna do a quick, cool little hike very close to the city, and that's what we are doing right now. It's really close to Christchurch, and it's gonna lead us to the top, the Castle Hill Rock. It's a trail where a lot of locals run up and down after office exercise. How's it going?
Pretty good. Almost at the top. A little sweaty, but
a little bit sweaty, he says.
So this is the other side of the mountain. There's a whole port over there. Pretty cool.
Expect this view over here.
Is it interesting, Mousy?
Yeah.
Yeah, he says. Yeah, yeah.
Tired ass.
So we're just following the road. And over there, you see that spot over there is where Christchurch used to be. That is the part where it all started. Just a tiny, tiny spot.
And now it's the biggest city on the South Island. But it's so spread out. It takes half an hour to get to the top. Following the road, another 15 minutes, and it's the perfect time because it's around 7. The sun is still out for 1.5 hours.
Camera rolling to the top. Castle Rock.
Woo!
There's Arwin. There's Maurits, going strong.
Suffocated.
Look at this.
Wow.
Pretty amazing.
Bang! Yes, yes, baby. Ooh, spider web. Whole
360 view, bang! Gonna climb on top of that, of course. Oh, wow. Yeah.
Ultimate top of the world feeling.
Look, we thought we were at the end, but it goes all the way bam to that peak. Hey, look at that! Third Road Rebel coming in hot.
Pushing the limits.
Of course, we are going there.
And Arvin, what do you think? Photo from here while you're standing over there. Check the view out.
New Instagram banger
coming up.
Arvin made it to the top of Castle Rock, and now it's our turn to climb to the top. Let's go. Ready, Mouse? All ready?
Art and Maurice are both climbing up.
Oh, guys! The mountain monkey. Nailed it.
Castle Rock,
like it's nothing.
Castle Rock, bam!
Mouse, what do you think of the view in three words?
Pretty epic, awesome.
Pretty, five words.
Marvelous, epic, brilliant, top view.
It's time to get back.
Look. Mouse, go we go, boy!
Huh?
I have no idea.
Art's already over there.
So we are lucky. We just made it back. And the sun is just behind. It's behind some clouds.
Mission accomplished.
Oh, romance.
So that was Christchurch and Arthur's Pass, and now we're off to Mount Cook for our next adventure in the mountains. It's gonna be awesome.
The next Road Rebels adventure, keep an eye out on the next vlog.